at the sound of the bell. Get ready. Get set. And go.
At 1:30 for breaks for half hour. So if you want to come back at 2, we'll be running. Or before that, if you see it, you know, running again.
Come on. In case you didn't pay attention when you sat down, you are seated in the splash. splash zone, which means that there's a chance that you might get wet during the show. Now, some of you down along the glass, you're probably going to get soaked this show. So I want you to know that this is 55 degrees salt water. Aside from it being extremely cold, it has the potential to ruin expensive camera equipment, sometimes cell phones or pagers. So if you have to
thank you. for those of you that are just joining us, I'd like to welcome you to the Seal and Sea Lion Community Pool. My name is Paul. If you guys do have any questions, I'd be more than happy to answer them for you, so please just come up and ask. I am with the education staff here at Six Flags. I also have extra show schedules and park maps if you do not pick those up when you enter.
Oh, man. That was a shark.
The shark gets rid of it.